For Praise the Lord, saints. Come on and give God some praise in this place. Hallelujah. I saw my name on the front and I said, oh Lord, I got so nervous. Because it's easy to sing back there, but I was a solo. I was like, oh Lord. I didn't realize it. But I asked that you pray for me, and I was just praying to myself, Lord, what should I sing tonight? And there's this song that's been ringing my spirit for several months now. And even going into 2015, I want God to just, for myself, to break me even more, make me, shape me, mold me. Because I'm going to give my all to Him even more. And sometimes you got to go through some things to break God, to break you down. Because He's molding you and making you and shaping you to where He wants you to be. So I ask that you pray for me in Jesus' name. Yeah. My God,
oh, my hands are lifted. Our third speaker of the hour.